back, folks. It's been a long training season. Today, we're going to be seeing some of the best fencers in the world. First up to this trip is Miles Chamley-Watson, and he's the first ever American male to win the world championship. And he's been quoted as saying, "Every day I train like it's my last." Back in New York to stay so sharp. There are some things you just can't teach, and this guy's got them all.
Ready? Let's go.
Definitely going to be a guy to keep your eye on.
This is like hold it, your right leg forward, full straight.
Go for it, go for it.
I'll let you hit me.
I signed the waiver, I'm good.
Yeah. Spencer Thompson's going to park. There you go. Oh, you got it.
That's good.